Hey guys, so today I will be going to a hockey game, and this one's special because it's my very first hockey game. I live in Chicago, and it's snowing.
Right there, that's snow.
The Chicago hockey team is called the Chicago Blackhawks. I am not a Blackhawks fan. You can probably guess what hockey team I stan. So I'm a Vegas Golden Knights fan, and I don't even live in Vegas. I live in Chicago. This is the last time they're going to be playing the Blackhawks in a regular season, I think. Or this season. Yeah, last time they're going to play together. Unless Blackhawks somehow make it off to the playoffs. But I don't think that'll happen. I already planned out my fit, but I'm like hot and sweaty, so I don't want to put it on right now, because yeah, I'm gonna be even more hot and sweaty if I put that on right now. So again, this is my very first hockey game. I am so excited to be going because my favorite team is playing. And yeah, go Knights go.
Guys, we are about to head to the United Center to see the Vegas Golden Knights face off the Chicago Blackhawks.
And it is a win in overtime.
The Vegas Golden Knights